So the fun continues. Thanks for all for watching.
Again, I repeat, please be assured that there's no bust. There's no hassle.
This is some artifacts from the Woodstock 1969. There's the drunk hit that Duke Dewey, Country Joe and the Fish, played there. And the stage here, obviously made of plywood, that has been salvaged from the original stage, Woodstock 1969. I think that is really neat that that actually was able to be salvaged. So you're looking at the actual stage of part of it. Peace.